Hey guys, it's Alianka and you're watching BCTV. The Brooklyn Nets are going to the playoffs, so I hit the streets to talk to the fans and say, hello, playoffs. So everybody's kind of been craving for a sports team, and all of a sudden we have it. So what does it mean for Brooklyn?
Well, you know, it's just something like everyone can like believe in their home team.
Stadium is beautiful, fans are great.
Now they're so popular, and I think that has really helped the team get to, you know, this level.
You know, all they really needed was that support, and they get it here, so Brooklyn all day, go Nets.
I mean, for them to be here, for this to open up now, and for us to actually make the playoffs, that's it tells you right there, like, we're here to stay.
In the borough of Brooklyn has had a sports team that has been in the playoffs since 1956. The Dodgers, who loved Brooklyn.
I remember when the Dodgers were here. I was a little girl, but I remember it.
And so what happened when they left?
We didn't have anything. We didn't have any sport.
That's no fun.
No fun.
To finally have a team back, we have someone to cheer for not just this year, but forever, hopefully.
What do you got to say to the people out there who have said, like, the Brooklyn Nets, you know, first season, they're not going to go far, but yet, hello, playoff.
Listen, I don't have anything to say to them. The standards say it for themselves, right? This right here says it for themselves. I don't have to say anything.
I haven't seen any playoffs in Jersey, and I was waiting for them to come here, and then playoffs in the first year, so it's really exciting.
What do you think the atmosphere is going to be like in Barclays Center?
I mean, it's going to be popping. We're going to be turned up. It's going to be all the way turned up.
How loud are you going to get?
Oh, I'm definitely going to get loud.
Woo! There's going to be Brooklyn Pride in there next week that hasn't been seen yet, I don't think.
We finally here. Brooklyn Nets, Brooklyn all day. You already know.
Guess what, guys? Hello, playoffs.
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 Hello, playoffs. We're going to the playoffs. It's awesome. I'm happy.
Hello, playoffs.
Yeah.
Hey, look, we're getting friendly because guess what?
That's my wife.
Oh, hello, wife.
We're going to the playoffs. Brooklyn's going to the playoffs. Are you ready?
I'm so ready. So say hello, playoffs.
I'm so ready. I'll be there. Will you?